4 Giardas in the fucking whip. I'm gon' fuck your friends, get on your knees and suck my fucking dick. It be like X, you're not working hard, you're not. Year, it's your boy RNG Streets. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to put designs on your shirts. So what you need to do is you need to save an outfit. Make an outfit and save it. It can be a sweater, anything. So I'm gonna teach you how to do it. So once you already have your outfit saved and stuff, you wanna go all the way up to design the shirts. And then pick a design that you want. And then once you do that, start up Cricut Cut. Make sure the clothing is on own and make sure you invite a friend. So all you want to do is go down to your own outfit and go left. Press left one time. And then once you're here, all you want to do is put an earpiece on. Now once you load in the session, you want to go to the nearest clothing store or gun store and save the outfit. You could either leave the earpiece on or take it off. So what you want to do is go to your outfits and press left on the D-pad one time. And this dish does work for girl characters too, as you can see. Now once you load in a session, go to the nearest gun store or clothing store and save the outfit. You can take the earpiece off too if you want. Now that's the end of the video. Hope you like. Please like, comment, subscribe. If you have any questions, comment down below and I will respond.
I needed some shit with some bop in it. Let's go. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving, that whip had a cop in it.